A Melbourne teenager remains in a critical condition after yesterday's freak wall collapse in the city, which killed two people. Police are urging more witnesses and those who may have also been injured in the fall to get in touch. 10's Rory McLaren has this story.
A pile of bricks fenced off gives little clue to the horror that unfolded on this spot yesterday. It's all that's left of the wall which collapsed suddenly as people walked along the busy street. So many tried to help save those buried by the bricks.
We got more of a wall off them and we discovered that there was a young man fallen against the young woman.
Other people simply came to pay their respects.
I bring tears to your eyes, isn't it?
Well, very sad.
Very sad.
A 19-year-old man from Melbourne's northeastern suburbs and a woman in her 30s were struck and killed. An 18-year-old woman critically injured is in hospital, but police believe there may have been more who were hurt.
But those people have left the scene through fear of remaining, being that they weren't entirely sure what the incident was.
The Victorian government set to investigate all similar walls around the state.
This was a terrible, terrible tragedy, and we need to do everything we can to make sure it never happens again.
Owner of the site, Grocon, chose not to speak on camera today. The company has confirmed, though, that the wall wasn't heritage listed and is believed to have been built in the 1970s. A report into the collapse is being prepared for the coroner. Rory McLaren, 10 News.